have some breaking news out of Waukegan. Police rushed to Miguel Juarez Middle School in the northern suburb. You can see officers processing the scene. There are several shell casing markers on the ground there. There is no one in custody at this time and no word of injuries, but pools of blood were found on the ground.